I've had this thing for years. I believe it is a box elder. Look at the curl and twist in the bark. Well, lack thereof. This should be pretty neat. The last one was full of ants. Let's open it up.